Welcome to clickmyproject.com. Now I am going to discuss about the 3D face recognition under occlusion using mask projection. We discuss about the concept of our processor. The face recognition algorithm proposed in our proposed paper includes three main procedures: sparse representation for partially occluded face classification, occlusion handling for surface registration, missing data handling for classification based on subspace analysis technique. We are also include the sparse representation related recognition to our proposed method. For the alignment of occluded surfaces, we utilized a model-based registration scheme where the model is selected adaptively to the facial occlusion. The alignment model is formed by automatically checking patches for validity and including only non-occluded facial patches. By registering the occluded surface to the adaptively selected model, a one-to-one correspondence is obtained between the model and the non-occluded facial points. Hence, occlusion insensitive facial registration can be achieved. Finally, faces classify and recognize the face also. This is the data flow diagram of this process. First, we load the input image, that is, the input image is chosen from our data set. Then the next process is the pre-processing step. In pre-processing step, medium filter is used to remove the noise from the input images. It's often desirable to be able to perform some kind of noise reduction on an image or signal. Somewhat, the medium filter is a non-linear digital filtering technique. It's often used to remove the noises. Such type of noise reduction is a typical pre-processing step to improve the results of later processing. Medium filter is very widely used in the digital image processing. Then the next step is the produce the data and distance matrix. After the medium filter is applied to the input image, then the distance matrix is fine. Data is produced. Then next we deduct the nose. Nose deduction means the alignment of facial surfaces. The co-sensitization is obtained by translating the center of the deductor nose region to the nose area center of the average face. Then the two distances between the estimated and automatically located nose area centers are the threshold. The reductions that are distant from the ground truth centers within the predefined this variance. Then the two curvature threshold value is counted as correct. The nose reduction is based algorithm is based on the surface curvature information, which is advantageous due to the rotation and translation maps are computed for a given surface, namely the shape index map and the curveness map. Then the after that ICP, that is iterative closest point, is find out. For the alignment of facial surfaces, the coarse insensitization is obtained by translating the center of the deductor nose region to the nose area center of the average face. This translation provides a sufficient insensitization for nearly frontal faces. The small coarse deflections are captured in the ICP-based point registration. ICP is an algorithm employed to minimize the difference between two clouds of points. Using ICP, the texture and the shape residues are extracted. Then the next step is the feature extraction method. For feature extraction, here we use the PCF feature extraction. When a broad face is examined, all of the regional surfaces or corresponding model are employed. Regional features are computed by regional masked projections, where the occlusion and regional masks are merged to obtain the final masks employed in the projection stage. Then the separate regional subspace features are compared against corresponding feature sets of gallery images. Although the training of separate subspaces appears as a time-consuming process, PCF features are extracted from the image. The PCF features are reconstructive, unsupervised, optimal, and reconstruction minimizes square reconstruction error maximizes variance of the projected invectors. Then the final stage is the classification step. Here we used NN classification, that is neural network classifier is used for classify the processor. NN classification, NN classifier is employed on the masked images. Since in the previous registration phase, a specialized model is selected for each prop phase, the adaptive approach should be imposed in the classification stage. Therefore, expansive deformation are discarded from the classification processor. When both variations are considered, acceptable regulation rates are achieved. Finally, classify whether the input images is occulted image or unocculted image. Then next step is the recognize the image. Face is recognized after the classification process. Recognize image is as it input face whatever given. Now we are going to discuss about the implementation of this process. These are the files used for this processor. Then main is the main function file and the others are the sub functions files. Choose the main function file and right click the function file and choose run file option. This is the design guide window for 3D face recognition under occlusion. First train the database. In this how many images we have in the data set, all the images are trained and displayed in this table. Next one is the input. From this we choose any one of the input image. Then the next one is the pre-processing step. Noise are removed and just we denote the 3D rotation. So this is the 3D representation of this figure, of this image. Next one is the nose deduction. So accurately the nose is deducted from the image. Next we find the iterative closest point. Then the next one is the PCF feature extraction method. In PCF feature extraction, how many images are already we get into the test image, and all the images are load and display the features in the table. Next one is the classification process. In classification process, whether the given input image, that is given image is in occulted or non-occulted face. So now I am giving the input image as the non-occulted face. So classification process is done and classify it is the non-occulted face. Finally we recognize the face. So what is the input face is given? The face is recognized as it is when which input is given to the data set. Finally we conclude that the 3D face recognition is proposed in this process. Thank you.